It ain't working, Sean. Come on, Sean, look. It's not working.
Yo, look at this dude trying to fix the fuse, bruh. But anyways, what is going on, you guys? It's your boy, DTV, back with another video. Oh my granddad. He's trying to fix this fuse. Oh, it's working, Sean. It's working. Yeah, bro, it's working. Look at this dude, bro. We're going to the gym later, Sean.
Yeah.
We're about to go to Home Depot, you already know. Yeah, we're about to leave right now. We're leaving. Look at that house. Oh, crap, boy. Dang. These houses, boy. These houses, boy. We leaving. Whoa. I see y'all when we get to Home Depot. You already know. Gang. Peace. Yo, that house is nice, bro.
Hey, we're cool. Be right quick. What the love what?
Song. All right, we need to get in the light, bro. This is. Cut this joint on. You feel me? The light. There you go. I can see you more. Dang, Sean, you gotta be careful, dog. You about to crash to that car. Psych. Look at all these cars, bro. Look at that dude. I don't even know who that is. Yeah. You can see myself wearing the same shirt from yesterday. See myself in the mirror right there. See that guy? That's me. That's Neek TV right there in the mirror. Just chilling, listening to music, old school music. What are you listening to, dog? What are you listening to? There go Boo Williams over there, baby.
Y'all get ready to put y'all up on something, man.
This guy.
Some bud.
Oh, but look at all those cars and animals. Jamming that old school music.
Old school music. Hold you, hold you. Ooh. I'm in that track house, nigga.
And you're my baby. And you complete me.
Yeah.
Your number, I'll call you and maybe we can hook up later.
My design, one of a kind. Yeah, I'm on my grind. I'm a shorty that still trip, but I ain't lost my mind. I just party and bullshit. My attitude, I'm good, ma. They say I'm hood rich because I drive big cars. Getting guap, middle finger to the cops. They say when you meet the one, all the dogs should stop. Met a shorty the other morning on my way in, y'all. She was bad, I ain't call. I'm a...
The next 30 minutes are ad-free.
That's
thanks
TV.
To the following sponsor.
TV. You see me? Hold on. You see me now? I know you can see me. Bro, it is super hot outside. Yesterday I went to the beach. That shit was fun. I forgot the vlog.
Para obtener elegancia segura.
We about to go to...
Mezcla, aplica y peina. Listo. Pero él no es solo un peinado bonito. También puede volver a doblar cualquier mapa sin dedos.
And, yeah. Peace.
I want a villa in the coast of Vigo, so I can smoke my reefer and enjoy how life's supposed to treat you. Late in the shades of the Everglades, finally forever paid. We're in the finest rap sellers ever made. Me and my team, Caribbean cuisine. I guess being down for so long, I'm on this tour to see my dreams.
Bro, what is
this?
We freaking Home Depot, you already know, dang, selling, vlogging. It's my first time to do the perfect vlog. Come on, bro, record. This dude don't know how to record, bro. He don't know how to record. Look at this guy. This dude don't know how to record. We just chilling. Y'all could barely hear me in the car because all that loud old school music. I don't know what he was listening to. Look at this guy. song. Why this dude think he got muscles? This dude think he got muscles. But that dude was just staring at me, bro. Dude was staring at me. He never saw a vlogger in his life. Oh, look at that camera. Camera versus camera. Bro, this is perfect lighting. This is the best light I ever went, had. You feel me? It's the best. That was the dude that was staring at me. That dude was weird, bro. Oh, I thought you was trying to run from me, son. I thought you was trying to run from me, dog. But look at the light. This one is perfect lighting. Look at this guy. He think he's big. But yeah, I'ma just see you guys when we leave back out of this place, cause I don't know what we about to get. Don't know what that is. Dressers. Sinks. That is stove. Is that a sink? I don't know what that is. Sink, I guess. Well, yeah, guys, I'll see you guys when I leave back out, cause like, I don't care if people stare at me, but forget it, I don't care. This for my YouTube, I do this for y'all. Yo, look at me through the mirror. Yo, that's really nice, bro. I was wearing the same Nike shirt on yesterday's video. Feel me? 169 for that. They tripping. 169, not paying no 169 for no mirror. That's a mirror. That's crazy, bro. I'm gonna do some more stuff in this vlog. Like, I'm gonna put more stuff. I'm gonna just do like 4 videos in one vlog. Like 4 different, you know what I mean. Y'all know what I mean. Dang, I lost my granddad. Oh, he over there, there you go. Hold on, we gotta run. We gotta run. Hey. Hold up. Crap. It might be shaky. It might be shaky. Hold up. There he go. Sean, what you doing, bro? Chilling, you feel me? This is the perfect lighting, bro. All these people just coming out of nowhere. These people just coming out of nowhere. Like, that's crazy. Look at me. That's me. That's me. That's me, guys. This dude looking for a fuse, I think, for his car. Cause I think his car happened with his fuse. That's why he asked me, was the radio working at the beginning of the video and stuff. But yeah. So I just go ask the, just go. You don't know where they at, bro. Just go ask them where they at, bro. Alright, so guys, we about to leave. I'll see you guys when we out. So yeah, peace. Bro, I just got on regular slides right now. I just got on slides. I don't got no nice kicks or nothing. I didn't even know if it was going to Home Depot. He just asked me, do you want to go? I said, yeah. I was like, forget it. But,
I could put myself with on time,
I didn't even know it was going to go to Home Depot. Yo guys, this is the first ever time like I did a vlog like this. Like, I never did a vlog like this type before. Like in a huge store like this. The last time I did a vlog, it was on my old channel. It didn't even do good. Like, I just did it in Dollar General. That's crazy. That's the last time I did a vlog. Usually I do videos in my house and stuff. It's just chill. Feel me? He's still looking for the fuel piece. Fuse, I mean. I don't even think none of these are. I don't even know. I don't even know what none of those are. I don't know nothing about cars. I don't know nothing about cars. Look at this Dell computer. What? 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 But yeah, guys, I'ma talk to you guys when I go back out, when I go outside, cause I think he lost. I don't think he can really find it. But yeah, I'll see you guys when we outside, and peace.
Guys, we finally out this place. They didn't have no fuse, so we gonna have to go to the gas station and try to phone one. But yeah, I'll see you when we get the gas station. So let's get it. Man, turn this music down, bro. Turn this off. Turn it off. But yeah, guys, we got the gas station. Hopefully he get this fuse thing for his car. He in there. Hopefully he get it, guys. Pray to God that he get it. That he get it. Well, yeah, guys. I don't even know. I might just make this one vlog. Forget it. I don't even care. Because I'm just... Oh, there you go. I don't think they got it, bro. There you go. Right there. Right there. That's at that guy. So where are we about to go now? It's at the car wash. Oh, you talking about like Advanced Auto Parts and stuff like that? Bro, I've never been to this part of Anthony. That's crazy. So guys, we now at Napa Auto Parts. I never heard of Napa Auto Parts, but yeah, we now at over there. We're trying to find a part still for the car. I wish him luck that we find his part, because I don't think we're gonna find it. Well, yeah, they probably are gonna have it here, because it's a car place. So yeah, hopefully they will have it here. Just wish us luck. It's not really that important. I don't know what it is. It's something down there. It's something for down there somewhere. I don't know how that work, but yeah. I'll just see you guys when we get home. So peace. Yo guys, they got it, let's go. They got it, Sean.
Yeah.
You about to put that joint on right now, right? Yo, so we finally got it. Dang, that's crazy. They about to put that joint on right now. Dang, Sean. What is that for anyway? We be looking for it.
Yeah.
Dang.
Radio.
You hype, Sean.
Got the radio.
I know you hype, dog. Hold on, you put it in just now?
Yeah.
Dang, that was fast. I thought it was gonna take like 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Dang. Bro, guys, this is the thing that covered my lens right here. This is important, you feel me? This thing is important. But yeah, we're about to head back home. Thank God he's found it. Yo, look at this dude sleeping, bruh. What the? That's crazy. This dude coked up. He got a cigarette in his hand. Yo, look at this dog. I gotta. Yo, look at that dude. Huh? Now we here finally, bruh. Dang, bruh. Finally here. Let me get out this car. Look outside. Finally here. Gotta get this bag. Dang for my lens. So guys, we finally here. Finally. Dang. It took like 2 hours to find that fuse piece. Oh yeah, I got the thing. Had to make sure I had my baby. Oh yeah, guys, we finally here. I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this like mini vlog up. I ain't gonna do nothing. It was just looking for something. But yeah, I'm just practicing with this editing, with my new editor I got. That thing, I heard it's the best editor in the world. And I got it for free, because YouTube gets you everything. But yeah, guys, I'm finna see y'all later. Look at this guy right here, Sean.
Who threw that bag?
You said what? I threw it away.
Where?
Right there. You put trash in there, dude. You had that. What is that? I'll see you guys on the next vlog. Tomorrow I might go to the beach and play basketball. I'm gonna
I'm gonna record myself playing basketball because y'all never saw me play basketball on my channel. Y'all probably saw it on my dad's channel. His is Rob Bella Beats. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this video up. Don't forget about that 1K giveaway. And yeah, I'm at 228 subs, 227 one of those. I keep losing them, gaining them. But yeah, guys, I'll see you guys on the next video, and peace.